Okay guys, Joe at Plum Crazy Restorations. We're looking at the 1970 Plymouth Roadrunner. This car is here for full restoration, and just go over a few things here we're working on. This back panel previously was installed, a new piece installed, but we were concerned about the metal underneath. Nothing seemed to be treated, and we were worried about the rust coming back through. Overall, once the car is done by us, it has our name on it, so everything has to be done properly. So we've come in and we removed this panel again. We drilled out all the spot welds, pulled this panel out. We've cleaned all the rust out of there. We put a rust preventative coating on top of the bare metal. We've also came in and we've used a weld through primer on the panel on all the edges. That way we just eliminate the chance of any issues down the road. Also, if you remember, our corners were pretty bad, so we've got the new pieces trimmed out, and the passenger side is tacked in place. Okay, the driver's side is trimmed. We have to tack it up in place, and then we can move forward on reinstalling the rear tail panel as well. Okay. Again, this is the panel, and you can see we've coated the bottom side with the weld through primer. So we're just, again, eliminating the chance on any nightmares coming back in the future. This should last a long time on the car.